Turkish Aerospace Industries said it inked a contract with Pakistan's National Engineering and Science Commission to produce components for TAI's medium-altitude, long-endurance combat drone Anka. TAI opened its first office in Pakistan in December 2019 at the country's National Science and Technology Park. TAI and NESCOM will be jointly responsible for employment, resource and technology transfer within the scope of the agreement that was inked to expand the markets for the Turkish drones. Turkey's government-owned Anadolu agency reported Sunday. TAI General Manager Temel Kotal said, "The contract we made with Pakistan within the scope of our Anka UIV systems will provide significant gains to the UIV industry. This acquisition, especially with Pakistan's National Engineering and Science Commission, will strengthen our UIVs." The Anka UIV performed its maiden flight in September 2016 and entered serial production in 2017. It is currently in active use by the Turkish Armed Forces, the Gendarmerie General Command and the National Intelligence Organization. Anka can stay in the air for more than 24 hours at an altitude of 30,000 feet with a payload capacity of 250 kilograms. The combat UIV has three configurations. The Anka-S configuration has beyond line-of-sight capability through satellite links and is being used by the TSK and the Gendarmerie units. The Anka-B configuration can use link relay capabilities and is also used by the TSK and the Gendarmerie. The Anka-I, which is the configuration that performs signal intelligence, is used by the MIT.